small village, and we're staying in this place, which is Li Yuan, just for 2 nights, just to look at this ancient village, go around, see what's about. These type of places have always been fascinating to go around.